A victory here tonight for the Cavaliers to tie the Boston Celtics for the NBA mark for most wins in a season at 41. Certainly that's LeBron James, what he normally does. And there is Varejao, as the Cavaliers feeling very good about themselves. And why shouldn't they? They've had a tremendous regular season.